Melania shows former first ladies how it's done, makes America proud during UK trip, photos. First Lady Melania Trump was a smash during her UK trip with President Trump. She was the very epitome of class and elegance as she always is. It makes Americans very proud to have Melania as their first lady. She is doing a fantastic job. In fact, it is far and above what most previous first ladies did while in the White House. When Trump was elected, Americans knew they were seeing the most beautiful first lady to ever occupy the People's House, but what we didn't grasp at the time is what a fantastic diplomat and activist she is for children and the military. That is the essence of America and Christianity all rolled into one. Melania showed former first ladies how it's done on this trip. We were wowed by her formal yellow chiffon off-the-shoulder gown that made her look like a Disney princess. Her elegance and stature at that dinner were simply breathtaking. She also wore a beige dress when she first arrived in Britain that just screamed elegance and fashion all rolled into one. While she was lawn bowling, she wore a striped outfit that was just stunning. You could tell that President Trump was incredibly proud of her every step of the way. Despite the media taking pot shots at Melania and trying to smear her at every available opportunity, she comported herself like royalty does and didn't let it ruffle her one tiny bit. The First Lady just goes about doing good deeds and helping others no matter what is thrown at her. It is the mark of a very good person and one with a lot of courage and principle. She even weathered a health scare and all the media gossip and nasty rumors without coming unhinged over it. I'm not sure I could have done that. From the Daily Caller. First Lady Melania Trump stole England's heart during an appearance Friday, laughing with schoolchildren and giving a veteran a high five. Melania appeared alongside Philip May, British PM Theresa May's husband. Melania looked resplendent as she lawn bowled on the green. She was pretty good at it too. Lawn bowling with FLOTUS must be a hoot. She was also caught high-fiving a British veteran. Her pictures are just heartwarming. She's proud to be an American and it shows. Unlike Michelle Obama, Melania adores her country and is proud to represent America. It's not hard to see why her poll numbers are so high. Americans love Melania. Bending over a grassy patch of green at a London veterans retirement center to toss small balls at a larger ball, seeing who could get their ball closest, Melania and Philip May looked as if they were having a grand time. May in his new blue suit, purchased just for the occasion, his wife British Prime Minister Theresa May said. Melania also made a small flower pin during an arts and crafts session at the center, this time among school children. You could tell the kids just adored her. And Melania and Philip had fun with the kids as well. "How does mine look? Is it okay?" she asked the Prime Minister's husband. "Very professional," he replied, inspecting her work. "Why is your motto be best?" a student asked Melania. "I want to help children be best in everything that they do, to be best at whatever your passion is, where you're focused, everything in life, really, and be best with each other, to be kind," she said. Melania's humor and compassion were a big hit as President Trump negotiated with Theresa May on trade and other issues. The first couple compliments each other. "It's been a long time since we had a first lady who embodied